near the serene Himalayan foothills in the sacred city of Haridwar, Uttarakhand, stands an esteemed institution, the University of Patanjali. Here, time-honored teaching methodologies seamlessly integrate with contemporary educational paradigms, fostering an environment where each student receives personalized guidance in accordance with the revered Guru Shishya Parampara. Emphasizing holistic development, the university places a profound focus on nurturing students not only academically, but also spiritually and physically, with a commitment to the practical application of disciplines such as yoga and naturopathy.
पतंजलि विश्वविद्यालय में हम विद्यार्थियों को केवल विषय का बोध, स्किल और वेल्थ क्रिएशन के सूत्र ही नहीं देते। यहाँ विद्यार्थियों के भीतर वो व्यक्तित्व, चरित्र, नेतृत्व, वक्तृत्व और उनके भीतर उस प्रतिभा का निर्माण करते हैं, उस मेधा का, उस मानस का निर्माण करते हैं, जिससे वो स्वयं पूर्ण, स्वावलंबी, आत्मनिर्भर होकर के एक आत्मनिर्भर राष्ट्र का निर्माण करने में अपनी बड़ी भूमिका निभा सके।
Commencing each day with a resonant chant of the cosmic sound, Om. Faculty and students alike welcome the dawn in a ritual that sets the tone for the day. Following this, the campus comes alive with the practice of yoga, ensuring the holistic, that is, physical, mental, and spiritual well-being of all. Every morning and evening, sacred yajnas are performed, where hymns are sung and offerings made, enveloping the surroundings in a transcendent aura of divine bliss. Established in 2006, the University of Patanjali pays homage to the ancient Indian sage Maharshi Patanjali, whose profound teachings on yoga continue to inspire generations. Blessed by the presence of Swami Ramdev Ji, the president of the university, and Acharya Balakrishnan Ji, the vice chancellor, the university has expanded its academic horizons into diverse disciplines, including yoga science, naturopathy, history, philosophy, Sanskrit, psychology, travel and tourism management, physical education and sports, music, and allied and applied sciences.
यहाँ की क्षमताएं, यहाँ का परिवेश, यहाँ की मर्यादा, यहाँ के नियम निश्चित रूप से औरों के लिए भी अनुकरणीय हैं और हमारे लिए गर्व और गौरव के कारण हैं। तो यहाँ से जो हमारे बच्चे हैं, उनमें जो तेज है, उनमें ओज है, उनमें ललक है अपनी परंपराओं के लिए कुछ कर गुजरने की, तो निश्चित रूप से ये बच्चे जिस तरह से तैयार हो रहे हैं, हमारे छात्र छात्राएँ, तो जीविकोपार्जन के साथ साथ में वो मानवीय संवेदनाओं को, मानवीय मूल्यों को स्थापित करने में भी महती भूमिका निभा रहे हैं। और यही आज समय की आवश्यकता है, क्योंकि हमारे पूर्वजों ने जो हमें दिया है, उस पर हमें गर्व करने की भावना, आगे प्रेषित करने की आवश्यकता है।
At the heart of its curriculum lies the teaching and practice of Ashtang Yoga, underscoring the institution's commitment to holistic well-being. Project-based learning initiatives foster skill development, employability, and entrepreneurial acumen, with a balanced emphasis on theory and practical application. With a student-centric ethos, state-of-the-art infrastructure, and a favorable student-to-teacher ratio, the university prioritizes immersive learning experiences through modern ICT-enabled classrooms, computer labs, and project-based experiential learning, The university's commitment to excellence extends to its research arm, the Patanjali Research Foundation, renowned for its pioneering research in Ayurveda and Yoga. Collaborations with national and international institutions offer the students unparalleled opportunities for engagement in sponsored projects and internships, paving the way for successful placements in esteemed organizations and entrepreneurial ventures, including the Patanjali Family Institutions. Patanjali University is fully residential university with modern amenities. There are two theaters, one with 2,200 and the other with 600 sitting capacity, in addition to a multi-purpose amphitheater. The university has an NCC program, 31st UK Battalion, with approximately 80 male and female students who perform at various on and off-campus events. The university's NSS program, with the motto, "Not me, but you," helps develop students' personalities through various community service projects. The university has modern sports facilities such as multi-purpose indoor sports hall, outdoor football, cricket, hockey, volleyball, handball, and basketball fields. The students also play traditional Indian games such as kho-kho, kabaddi, and wrestling in various sports competitions. The students of the university have won several gold, silver, and bronze medals at the state and national level events such as yogasana, mini golf, and woodball. The students have won gold medals for 4 years in a row, from 2017 to 2023, in woodball at All India Inter-University level.
हम ऐसे विद्यार्थी तैयार करना चाहते हैं जो जॉब सीकर नहीं, जॉब क्रिएटर बने, बेरोजगार ना बने, रोजगार देने वाले समर्थ बने.
The University of Patanjali stands as a beacon of traditional wisdom and modern innovation, nurturing future leaders.